welcome to another vid. Welcome to Eldorado. And say hello to Optimus Prime. That is a badass truck. Personally, never really bothered with Transformers or watched it. But that is badass. I would show you the bike, but it's too big. You can't get around back of it. Even inside's nice. And for once, I ain't altered this. This is as it is. Little screen behind us, look. You could probably get in there if you got a mouse, but track IR don't let you. Now, one thing I did find, which it's just little touches, and I can't show you for long because YouTube will probably shout at me. But when you change your mileage display, when it gets to one that says cinema times, it starts playing music. I thought that's quite cool. So I'm just sat chilling, looking around, looked in bike, and it plays a movie. Not a full movie, obviously, but it's like a little video that plays for quite a while. When music kicks in, it gets a bit better. Because at the minute it sounds like Hawaii. Anyway, you get the idea. I'll turn that off before YouTube arrests me. Now we've got, it's only a petrol tanker to deliver, but I thought it'd give us a chance to look around Eldorado. Got a confession, I have just made one video but forgot to change sound recording options so that we'd got no sound. So this is attempt number two. Attempt number one were pretty good, even if I do say so myself. So hopefully number two will be just as good. Although there seems to be a lot of traffic already. Do I make a mess of this from the very get-go, or do I wait? Well, we can bully his way in here. But see, where's that yellow car gone? I've got no idea where that car is. Might have eaten it. Be polite and indicate. I am afraid it's way, way, way too tempting. Because we're going left anyway. Oh, Jesus! Oh! Sideswiped. Sorry, Optimus. Just no one wants to sit and watch a video of somebody sat in traffic, do they? Well, we're off to a great start. You can see what kind of video this is going to end up being. Bit of tea cut, you'll never notice. What? See folks coming for a pillar. Well, so no. Oh, didn't see you. See if we can get a decent shot at outside. I can see back. Don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash, don't crash. Some nice scenery on this map as well, and some nice AI cars kicking about. Especially a black Beamer with tinted windows I've seen. Oh yeah, there's some very windy roads in this, which isn't good for a big truck like this. Well, it is good. It's just a bit of a challenge at times. Lights on. Oh, there's been an accident. I saw it all. Red carded it. I didn't see it all. I saw a bit of it. As it just nudge your way out of the way, a bit eight. Who's causing havoc, him? Come on, there's only another 20 to go. Should give him a little push. Go on. I don't think we're helping matters here. This is painstaking. Somebody move. Sorry, Optimus. Oh god, no, I didn't want that to happen. That's the last thing I wanted to happen. Yeah, sorry. This is still going wrong, this one. I've got a plan. Oh, it's a bloody Renault, that's why. Just as bad Peugeot, we'll get that out of the way. Go on, Optimus. Yeah, munch him, munch him. Oh, we're through. I promise I'll try harder now to behave and not just write it off. He says. Oh, not again. Really? What's happening this time? We're going dirt tracking. Ooh. At least it's not just me that found these roads a bit now. Come on, Optimus, do your duties. About the stupid. Oh, can we not? Yeah, we can. See you later. Sorry, mate. Videos to make, things to do. probably should have looked how far away this job were first. This is where my last job were. Nice little bit of road, this. Last time. Now here, look, you come round. Oh, stalled. You come round corner and there's a digger. Digger? No, it's not a digger, is it? But you see, just things happening. And they're blocking the road. So last time I drove right round them trees, which worked, but then thought this would be a bit easier. Definitely easier. Oh, I made it here at least. And a boring, well, it's one of mine, but a boring fuel tanker. I can't remember where it was. I think it went in that corner. Titanic, this, I'm sure. Yeah, tanker, tanker, there you are. Okay, I need a turnaround plan. No idea where the back end is. Oh, front end for that matter. Okay. Hi-ho, hi-ho, it's off to work we go. Good picture for video thumbnail. but that'd be a good idea to do it with a tanker though. Sit here for 20 minutes because no one lets us out. You've been nominated. Come on, Optimus. Oh, windy road, windy road. This ain't gonna go well, this. This way ain't gonna go well. Mirror. Oh, I had to get one eventually. Come on, cars, get out of my way. Thank you. Oh. No! Coach right inside a tank. Oh, that's not good. That's the bendy bit out of the way. That tank is still there. I hope so. Scenery's gone trippy. Whoa, that's weird. Oh, bad gear choice. To get any donuts around here. Looks kind of seasidey. Speed bump. There's a humongous hill up that hill. That didn't make sense, did it? There's a humongous hill to your right, is what I meant to say. Definitely getting better at doing that. Oh, what's happened here? I had this horrible feeling how I meant to turn left there. Another accident, what is it with people around here? Just keep driving into each other. This is where it gets interesting. Because, oh, stop, stop. Every delivery I've done up to now has been really awkward. So I'm not expecting this one to be any different. Go on. It don't look too bad, actually. Not bad at all. Other ones were right, like down little alleyways and stuff, it were mental. I'm gonna run into my own trailer. Ooh, that's gotta be in close. This is quite a big truck. There it is. This is not quite going to plan. I can't see where the trailer is.
Where are you?
Okay, can't see it in that mirror. Can't see it in that mirror. I can't see it there. I'll just close my eyes and hope for the best. I can just see a bike wheel. Maybe. Not anymore. So I'm just kind of guessing. You know what? This truck. No. So. I weren't far off. I'll bugger it up when I'm looking from outside. Oh, there you go. Oh, I've scratched it. So. That has been Optimus Prime. Don't mention Uta. You can't put airhorns on, so that's as good as it gets. Other than that, that's an amazing truck. And that's been the El Dorado map, which has been quite an amazing map as well. So I hope you've enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.